Breaking news out of Louisiana MAGA. Lafayette/Lake Charles, Lane. United States Attorney David C. Joseph announced that two illegal aliens were sentenced and one pleaded guilty after arrests that took place in Calcasia and St. Mary Parishes. Illegal alien from Mexico arrested in St. Mary Parish pleads guilty to drugs, firearms charges. Lafayette Raymond Pizano Montes, 38, of Mexico, pleaded guilty Wednesday before U.S. Magistrate Judge Carol Whitehurst to one count of possession with intent to distribute LSD and one count of possession of firearms in furtherance of a drug trafficking crime. According to the guilty plea, a St. Mary Parish deputy pulled over a Mazda SUV for a traffic violation. Pitano Montes was one of five occupants in the vehicle. The deputy searched the vehicle and found $14,582, 319 dosage units of LSD, 82 Xanax pills, marijuana paraphernalia, a scale, and 12 firearms. The defendant stated he was a Mexican citizen who buys and sells firearms and drugs. Pizano Montes was deported in 2010 after having been convicted in California for second-degree battery and had re-entered the United States illegally. Pizano Montes faces 15 to 25 years in prison, 4 years of supervised release and a $5 million fine. The court set sentencing for the 1st of March, 2019. Homeland Security Investigations, ATF and St. Mary Parish Sheriff's Office conducted the investigation. Assistant U.S.